All right, welcome back, everyone. It's more A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. We are still in the harbor's fire station. From the warning, we have to fix the sprinkler system. As always, remember to leave a comment, subscribe, help me get that 500 goal. And oh, leave a like. Leave a like. Leave a comment. Leave a like. Let me know your thoughts. That's it. All right, so we can't go out to exit, obviously. So let's see if we can get into these places. And hopefully get a boat. Hold on. Can we go back in here? Shit, I wanted to see if I could break that glass. Okay, got a note. Dear Fires, thanks for saving my cat Pesto from the tree in our front yard. I was so scared I didn't know what to do, but then you came and saved him. I'm so glad he's back. I love him very much. I love him even though he hates me and hisses at me and scratches me, but Dad says that's just what cats do. So yeah, thanks. Yeah. No cat. No, thank you. What do we got? What do we got? All right. Gotta remember, be quiet. We're still trying to do a video where we do not die. We have stairs in here. I think we might be kind of at a loss for that because, the further you get in games, obviously, the harder they're supposed to get intent wise. You know what I mean? Ooh. See, this is why you always look around. I mean, I know I definitely missed some stuff because I didn't know I was going the way you're supposed to go. I was just going and ended up being the right way and end up missing some things. So try your best to always look around. Just a little bit of advice that I have. See, this gives us two options. Do we go up or down? What's up? No sense going up. Can't go up. But, case in point, right there. I had to look because I didn't know. Why can't I put it down right there? Whatever. I need a plank. Where the hell do you get a plank from? Whatever. Unscrew. And unscrew. And we have to back up because we can't be close for some reason. Come on, I'm pushing down. Twenty minutes later. All right, now where? Obviously down. Oh, we got another one. Can they hear me in here? There's one in there. See, I have no clue how loud I'm being. Wanted that. Mine now, bitches. Where's he at? I know you're in there. Sneaked you. There's the plank. Nothing. Oh, that's a broken ass plank. How do we fix? All right, what did I miss? Is this door? That door no worky worky. Oop. I thought I looked at this door. All right, door. That door, stupid. Let's tiptoe everywhere we go. Right door, slowly roll. Looks like we need more fuses. Got a fuse. That's fucking locked. Like, what asshole just said, F it, and I'm locking everything on their way out? Some bullshit. Come here. Gimme. One over there. But that opened. To get to the panel, I have to lower the water level. I should look for. Why can't we just swim? Just, you know. You don't gotta lower the water levels, just swim it. Are there sharks? That'd be messed up. Hi team, this is another post about issues we're having while Sergio is updating our systems. Yes, it's annoying. Yes, it will be worth it. The control board that's supposed to operate the training pool is currently offline. To add or remove water in the training pool, you must use the manual valve system. I will update. Okay, whatever. Let's... It's an achievement to use those, so I don't know how long they last, though. Is this going to be loud? Yep. So it's dark in here. Do we not have more? What happened to all the ones we had? You know, I have. Alright, so they do go up. Need a plank. Shh. Oh, there's the valve. What? Come on, door. Definitely going a little fast. Water level has been lowered. I just want to look at something real quick. Right, yeah, can't go through there. Okay. I was just curious. Oh, this flashlight is trash. Shitty flashlight. Seriously? It wasn't me. Oh, we got stuff right here. I threw it off. Do we turn this? Need a plank. Need a plank. So we need a plank. So let's turn this. Christ, I can't let the thing stop me from trying to get... What does that mean? Does it know where I'm at? Shush. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Now he's down here. I got nothing to throw. Get a little closer to that. About to have a damn asthma attack. I got two of these. Go somewhere else, asshole. Why? I can't see anything. And this flashlight's trash. Not that way. Okay. Where the hell? Just creeping along. Definitely need more asthma stuff. I'm dead. I'm dead. There was a stupid puddle there. So we'll put a puddle right there. Alright. Oh, nope, he's still there. He's still there. Oh my god, girl. Go away. Why? Store it. There we go. That should help a little bit. Let's go low. Go low. Fuck was that noise? Oh my god, girl. Oh, come on. Gotta lower it. Of course. Of course. Of course we can't. Quiet. Quiet. Come, ooh, puddle. Give that puddle a wide berth here. Still have not found. I'm not in it. Do not come over here. Stay over there. Oh my god, puddle. This is the dumbest shit in the world. How about that noise? You son of a bitch. Why are you coming down here? Literally looking at me. Really? There's a boat right there. Why can't we take that boat? Yeah, go up there. Go up there. Good girl. Or if it is a girl. Or if they have sexes. I don't even know. See, we don't even know anything about these monsters. Yeah, what do they want in life? Just quiet? Maybe that's all they want, is just some nice peace and quiet. Why are these puddles so fucking loud? Where's he coming? Why is he coming over here? Fuck off. Fuck off. Don't you come over here. Do not come over here. What? Are you serious? I could have kissed his leg. That was the closest I've ever been to one of them. Without them killing me. No, there should be a ladder. Right? Oh. Am I dead? Where is he? Oh my God. They don't quit. They don't quit. No, we're just going to take one just to get back to a little bit of norm, I think. Obviously, she's still flipping out. Got it. Oh. That's not where we needed to go. Restore water supply from main control. Seriously. Gonna get a couple of minutes to figure out what I need to do, guy. Oh, another brick. Tons of bricks. A fucking brick store. Sorry. Fuck. Think he heard that? Go over here. Let's grab this. Throw it over there. Yeah. Good plan. Good plan. Best plans. Let's get another brick. So we are well armed. Glass? No. Okay. Let's unlock you. Perfect. Now we're going to open you. Where's he at? I don't know if that did anything or not. All right, cool. Hi team, I bet you love reading these posts about tech issues just as much as I love writing them. Ha ha, ha, ha 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 ha. Anyway, while Sergio is working his magic, the lights from the training pool can be operated from the control panels in the office. Hope that helps, and even if you're not religious, let's pray that I don't have to write another one of these. Shall we, Robin? What's religion have to do with anything? Guy. Ugh. Come on. Now what? So we have power. Where'd my brick go? Go over there, asshole. Yeah, we didn't turn you. High and under sprinklers can't. Yeah, no shit. Sprinklers can mask me. Things are working. Time to get back to the control room. Oh, I gotta get back to the fire station control room. Alright. So I'm assuming there's gonna be a shit ton of puddles now. I'm gonna have to get to that ladder. That is flipping covered in glass and water. There we go. I just need to get close enough for the X. Right. Can I make them go in the water? That'd be hilarious. Holy shit out of that brick. You're not gonna go look? See how far I threw that? I hit that little, that boat or whatever. Oh! A plank! I'm looking for a plank. Boom. Oh, we already got that. Never mind. You don't want to come over here. You don't want to come over here. Shit. Almost broke my board. Go away. Go away. Stupid asthma attacks? You're ridiculous, girl. I'm never playing another game again with a girl that has asthma. Swear to God. No more. No more games like this. Why is that inside of the... Yeah, go away, asshole. What's this? Cool. Seriously? I'm on a sprinkler. No. 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 I think I need the board, right? Oh, fuck. Oh, I took my inhaler! Oh my god. I took my inhaler. Oh, do I have to go back in there? No, we don't have to go back in there. Sprinkler system's on.
We need you. Put down. What's he doing? Stay over there, asshole. Okay. Come on, I threw that. Shitter. Hate these boards. Alright, we're going to take one. Take it. Oh my God, guy. Some bitch. Just busted in like he owns the place and shit. Nope. Nope. Go away. Super loud. We are super loud. Seriously? Oh, I guess we don't need the plank. That was close. There's no time to waste. I need to reach the control room. Okay. Take it. Have to hit 18 stupid buttons. How am I supposed to reach the control room? I need a plank. We can't go back. Right, we can't go up there. We need a plank. And that one's broken. Maybe it's in here. Right? That would just make sense. Boom. Got you. Anything else in here? Of course there is. Of course there is. Come on. Come on. Open. Open. There's a shiny. Gimme. That's probably the only one. Probably the only one with anything in it. No? I don't need it. Okay. Come here. Give me you. Alright. Don't care. Do not care. We're moving. We've got places to be. Put down. Like a horrible plank to walk on. Think you heard that? And here. We opened this shit, didn't we? Oh, it's probably all closed and shit because I died. That's why. Light a match. Read that. Ooh, let's go in here. This was not open. We didn't even make it out of the station. We got in the truck. Ali turned on the siren and it was like a train smashing into the side of the truck, flipping us over. God, these things are strong AF. They're flipping over fire trucks. Hi team, when we're announced with the tech, if anyone needs me, you'll find under my desk enjoying a six pack. Kidding, probably. I mean, you want to get drunk? Get drunk, guy. Ooh, we got a picture. Another cat. Apparently, this game, they're cat lovers. Oh, we got more pictures. Save it a cat. Oh, shit. Fire cat. It's probably the cat from the letter. Is that it? No. Oh. Course. All right. Question is, do we have time to get through this? Or should we just end the episode? I can't give up. I just need to hold my breath and open the gate manually. Seriously? We're just going to continue this? Oh my god, brother. Like, you think you do that enough? Like, oh, there's no one here. I hate you. Back to back, huh? Is there more than one in here? All right, where's Over. You're pissing me off, guy. Just about to start moving. It's through here. Oh, sweet Jesus. I'm stuck in the animation. Guy. Like, what the fuck is in the air? What, are we about to pass out? We passed out. Is it Laura? It is. How are you not dead, bitch? Stay away from me.
Take this and go. Just go.
Now, give me the gas mask. No, don't touch her. Do not pity her. She killed your dad. You should be.
I know.
Shame on you. Cunt. Worst mother-in-law in the world. Yeah, leave. We don't need you. Does this mean we can breathe better? The gas mask protects you from smoke, but makes it very difficult for... Of course. Of course. You can't use your inhaler. Try getting to the boat as fast as possible. The boat is near, but I need to power the shuttle. Fuck. Alright. We didn't have our thingy out. Ish. Don't destroy my boat. Come on, light. I hate this light. Worst light ever.
crisis. The mass is going to kill me. Come on, get on the boat. Ooh. Go that way. Yeah. Shitter. Trying to go slow but fast at the same exact time. Toss that shit way over there. Go over there. Oh, and ugh. I had a plank. Come here, plank. Do you think he heard that one? Alright, we're on the boat. Now what? Ooh. Someone sound a horn. Start and go. Floor it, bitch. Floor it, bitch. Take the gas mask off. Oh, it's Laura. Betcha. Seriously? I told you to floor it, hooker. Good shotgun. Good shotgun. We got all of our gadgets. Loud seagulls, that's always a good sign. Noise.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
I like how she's not even driving the boat.
We're here.
Who's... Oh, her and the kid. That's right. Her and the kid. Alright. Well, that is a quiet place, the road ahead. For everyone that watched, I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Interesting game. It is a little irritating and rage-inducing with the asthma thing, but, you know, what game should be a little rage-inducing at times. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, and as always, you know, hit that subscribe button to help me out. But until next time, check you later. Peace.